What is going on, everybody? So, it has snowed like 2 feet pretty much in the last 30 hours, and we're supposed to get more. So, what better way to enjoy a Canadian winter's day than to set up a little campfire pit in the backyard and enjoy it? Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. We're all bundled up. We're gonna get the dog out, the dog bed, and his little bed. Jenna's just getting her stuff on. And we are gonna build a little trench around our fire pit. And we're gonna have a nice little toasty fire. So, let's get to it. Always use a little house method instead of the teepee works, but anytime we start fires in the winter, we always use the two sticks this way, two sticks this way, two to build yourself a little house because the air gets in, and fill the middle with paper, put your small little kindling on the top, and usually you're good to go.
We got a flame inside.
Yeah, it's starting to go?
Yep.
Yeah, it's starting to crackle?
Yep. So, he is so cold. Look what he gets. He gets a pool with a dog bed and a bed for himself to sleep outside in. And he's got a coat on. Still cold, buddy? There you go. Get in there.
If you can see that, he's making his bed over there. Just twist turn the blanket and have him all nicely
situated.
Yeah. Lay down. Goon. Down. Lay down. You're kidding me. Lay down. Down.
He's a tropical dog. He likes the warm weather.
Lay down. You're out of the wilderness. Not really, in a subdivision. But still.
Subdivision living.
I
know this girl's gonna burn through all this wood today.
And you. You like wood.
Yeah, I do. I like to burn it.
You like lots of flameage. Cook something on the fire later.
Like what?
A minion. I don't know.
Hot dogs?
There we go, hot dogs in the freezer.
Which one's that? Flying monkey juicy ass?
I'm drinking a juicy ass. Yes, that's the name of the beer. Flying monkeys, juicy ass. It's really good. Definitely an acquired taste, but...
Quite light for me, as always.
Just having a couple beers by the fire.
On a Friday afternoon.
It's been a winter wonderland.
Is it February 28th today?
Yeah, I think it is. One night tomorrow.
Yeah, February 28th on 2:01 Friday. Weird,
this is just good for the soul.
It's gotta be. Stress-free environment.
We're getting cabin fever.
I want to go camping.
Yeah. I'm going to book some camping trips this summer. Mm. I might go
just
on
just give
a...
me the phone number and I'll call them up. Yeah. Give me the phone number and I will call in book 109.
I might do a few solo trips this year when Jenna's working with me.
We won't do any solo trips.
Yeah,
we'll go
there. I am. I'm going to sleep. Oh, I almost want to get a small little two-man tent for my solo trips.
Yeah, you don't want to set up that big thing.
No, don't need it. I want something quick and easy. Boom.
Yeah, but then all you need is a pad.
Yeah. Well, we got the pad.
I know, but see, they did come in handy.
Yeah. Or a slippery truck.
Yeah, that's
crazy. Well, to the dog bed. No dog. We have a summer dog. I don't know what to tell you. I need next dog has to be able to bear these conditions. We don't know what type of dog we should get, but I want one that can come camping summer, winter, whatever, and not freeze its little butt off.
So, could be a rescue, could be a puppy.
Yeah.
Whatever, we just don't know yet.
We don't know. We gotta do some thinking about it. Anyways, we'll check in a bit. Fire's still going. Having a great time.
Great time.
See you soon. Subdivision living.
Fire fan. Best invention ever. See if you get smoke in the eyes. Get it at your local Dollarama.
There she goes.
Oh yeah, baby.
There she be.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was getting cold. I was like, it was really nice. It was getting cold. So I was like, I would really love a hot chocolate right now. That'd be so awesome. And she's like, good idea. And just goes and makes chocolate. That's awesome. Thank you.
Happy wife, happy life.
And it's really good too. Hot. We're in my town.
Yes, we are Yeti snobs. But your drink stays so hot. I was skeptical. I was skeptical of Yetis. But
just because they were so expensive.
But it is actually well worth it. Like in the morning sometimes. Make a coffee and like running around doing stuff, cleaning whatever, and go to the coffee and it's still piping hot after.
Yeah, definitely.
Shades and stuff.
Yeah, it could be
good. It's actually not bad out. We're having a great time.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Not many subdivisions you can do this in.
In Canada.
We got good neighbors.
Yeah. And everyone has their window shut because it's freezing right here. And I just went inside there for that little bit. That warmed me up a bit.
Yeah. Sometimes you just need a little
warm up.
It's that coat's just a shell, eh?
You need just a shell.
Thicker layers on.
I don't even know if I just bought the shell.
Yeah. Well folks.
That's an end.
That's our little wrap there. Just a short little video of our little outdoor afternoon winter fest.
Yeah, totally.
We had enjoyed ourselves, had a nice, had a beer and some
hot chocolate,
hot drinks. Thanks for watching Nick and Jenna's Outdoor Adventures!